up is, and it's changing color up here. Hey folks, welcome back. Today I'm gonna be making a DIY volcano with vinegar and baking soda. Now let's make a volcano. All you need for this is the cup and the kinetic sand. And there's several ways you can make a volcano. And I chose kinetic sand because it's so fun to play with kinetic sand. And look at this. It's coming out like a web when you're putting it go down. I'm gonna make it round and put the cup in the center. And make sure to make it thick. That fell down. Don't make it thin, otherwise it's gonna fall down. Yay, this is looking out so well. And because I have some extra kinetic sand, I'm gonna put it around these areas randomly because I'm gonna add some elements. I'm gonna spread the kinetic sand around. And then putting the extras around. And if you're also new to my channel, my name is Sanvi and I'm the second grader. Okay, now I'm gonna smoothen this area. I smoothened it out and it got it much, much nicer. Isn't this so cool? It's looking tons more like a volcano now. So now I'm gonna be adding my special elements, which are plants, trees, rocks, and dinosaurs. So I'm gonna add some of these. Take one tree, put it here. Okay, I'm gonna take the rock. The tree keeps on falling. I'm just gonna put it like this then. So now I'm gonna take this dinosaur and then put it like this. Like it's standing on the rock and relaxing. Now I'm gonna take one plant and put it up front. Take a rock and put it right here. The small dinosaur and put it here. Like then when the volcano is erupting, it's gonna be like I'm running, it has to run away. Another plant and put it behind here on the side a little bit. I'm gonna take this dinosaur and a rock. Now we're gonna be using baking soda, as I said in the beginning, and you're gonna put 4 tablespoons of baking soda. For it to be easier to pour, I'm gonna be using a funnel. So I'm gonna put the funnel inside here. Now I'm gonna put my 4. This is a 1 tablespoon, so I have to put 4 exactly. Okay, now I am done with the baking soda. Just add 5 to 6 squeezes of the dish soap. Now time to stir, and I'm gonna use this, but I have to remove the funnel if I need to mix it. I'm gonna mix fast. I'm gonna put a spoon of water through the funnel. Okay, then adding the water. I'm gonna remove the funnel and stir it. And make sure to stir it well. Now I'm gonna add some baking soda on the side to make it cool, and let's see what happens when I do it. To make it fizz, I added baking soda so it can fizz and make it more fun to watch. Now we're adding food dye, which is red because the lava is red, and we're gonna pour the food dye into the vinegar. I'm gonna add some food dye on the volcano here and see if it changes color. So I'm gonna put some. This is orange yellow because lava is orange and yellow too. Now to see if the volcano works out. I'm so excited. And I divide it into two cups so it's easier to pour. It's fizzy! This is so cool. Look at all that fizz, and it's changing color up here. I'm gonna pour more. Isn't this so cool? Look at that orange yellow, even that the food color we added turned into this color. I'm gonna touch it. This feels so cool, it's like not even stopping. Yeah, I'm so happy that it worked out. Okay. I want to feel it a lot. The low is coming out so well. And I'm kind of supporting on the side a little. Isn't this so cool? Wow. Look at the bottom of it. The bottom of it came out orange on the sides, if you can
see. I'm going to add some more baking soda.
Isn't this amazing? Look at the connected sand. Wow, the fizz is coming like that. Isn't this so cool? Wow!
This dinosaur is trying to escape the lava.
And this dinosaur is getting covered. Oh no, his horns! He's probably gonna be dead. Look at this dinosaur, it's like floor is lava and he's on the rock. And look at this dinosaur, you can see his leg. He's just like relaxing his tail. This reaction is because carbon dioxide. This is with kinetic sand, and next time maybe I'm going to try something else. And thanks for watching this video. See you guys all next time, and bye!